A year ago, Nawazuddin Siddiqui had told us that he's been trying to quit smoking for the longest time but hasn't been able to do so. He had said, "There was a time when I had even stopped thinking about how bad smoking is, but now I really want to give it up. I hope I'm able to achieve this." After being diagnosed with throat infection, looks like Nawaz has finally decided to kick the butt. His brother Shamas reveals, Nawaz has been resting as he starts shooting from November 14th and won't get a break for 6 months. He was admitted to the hospital for 6 days. He couldn't smoke there and decided to curb the habit even after the discharge. It's been 2 weeks that he hasn't smoked at all. He has changed his lifestyle by making time for gymming and going for a daily walk.